As a deterrent to future.
Announcements are set out, special customs are ordered for the penitents. Offer the national act of active faith. And given one more chance.
System of punishment dates to the 18th century BC. The ancient Babylonians
of Code Hammurabi
set down very specific punishments for each crime. The ruling principle being lex talionis, an eye for an eye. A slave of disobedience, cutting, and branding were prescribed for lesser offenses. Records show the ancient Egyptians and various state-sanctioned methods of execution. In fact, B.C., when a nobleman accused of performing magic was ordered to take his own life, death for commoners was usually beheaded with an axe. Believed to destroy the person's ba, their soul, was reserved for one of the worst of them, unfaithful wives. What was conspicuously absent in all of these ancient laws was the concept of imprisonment. This is the single greatest distinction between ancient and modern culture. Justice was measured not in years, months, or even days served.
No.